The final northbound service from this station will be departing in 2 minutes. The final train from King Street Station is ready to depart. Please keep clear of the closing doors. The next station is King Street. Alight here for London Zoo. This station is King Street. This train is ready to depart. Please keep clear of the closing doors. The next station is King Street. A passenger emergency alarm has been operated on this train. There will be a short delay while the source of the anger is investigated. This is a Watson Line train to Barrow and Grassrock. Please keep clear of the closing doors. Due to a problem with the line ahead, this train will now terminate here. Change things here, please. Change things here.
National Gambling Awareness Charity points to increased debt and rising suicide rates across the UK. They referenced the change in legislation by the Labour government in 2005 to allow high-profile, effective TV and online gambling advertisements, but also direct blame towards budget cuts to local mental health services. man and two children have...
If there is a member of your family on this train, then please do not get in the car. Passengers are reminded that the consumption of alcohol can impair your husband's ability to operate a motor vehicle. This is the church. This is the steeple. Mind the doors and see all the people. This is a Watson Line train to Barrow and Grassrock. Please keep clear of the closing doors. There are cowards operating on this train. Please do not encourage their presence by supporting them.
Scene was discovered at 6 a.m. by a passing cyclist. Two-year-old's torso ripped open by the wreckage. The 5-year-old boy crushed to a pulp from the impact, and the man split in two, with its guts strewn over the dashboard. An autopsy revealed that the man was under the influence of alcohol, which likely contributed to the collision. No further investigations are being made, the police said.
This anymore. I'll be at Mum's when you're ready to talk. The doors will close behind you, and you can never go back. Would Inspector Sands please report to the operations room immediately? would any trained medical professionals make their way to the scene of the accident? London Metro apologises. I'm sorry. I'm so sorry. Tom, I'm not ready to forgive you, but I wanted to let you know that I've forgiven myself. The next station is Watson Lane.